What's up, everyone? In this video, I'm going to show you how to use your phone microphone on your PC without getting any external microphone. If you're on a laptop or a desktop computer, if you want to use your phone microphone for your PC, in this video, I'm going to tell you how to do it. First things first, you have to download this application called WoMic. It is a free software available for desktop computer and Android. You have to download it on your PC and also download it on your Android device or iOS devices. After downloading them, you install the WoMic client on your Windows and also install WoMic application on your Android or iOS device. To make this software work, to connect this on your mobile device, there are four ways to do it. You have Bluetooth, which is the first one, USB, Wi-Fi, and Wi-Fi Direct. I'm going to use Bluetooth and Wi-Fi as an example in this video. The Wi-Fi option, you have to be connected with the same Wi-Fi on your PC or your mobile phone. The Wi-Fi Direct option, you have to create an hotspot on your mobile phone and connect that hotspot to your PC. The Bluetooth option, you have to pair your Wi-Fi, your device Bluetooth to your Windows. Your Windows Bluetooth need to be paired on your smartphone. I'm going to show you the two options how you can connect this WoMic client on your mobile devices. I'm going to use Wi-Fi and Bluetooth as an example in this video. To connect this software to your mobile device, you have to make sure your Wi-Fi you are connected to the same Wi-Fi on your mobile device and your desktop computer. Then double click on the app. You have to click connect. When you click connect, you choose the Wi-Fi option and make sure that the IP address here corresponds with the same IP address on your mobile device. After double checking that, you click on connect. You're going to see that it is connected on your mobile device. So let's go and check if we can use our mobile phone microphone on our PC. As you can see, it has been connected, and if I touch my mobile phone, you can see that it is receiving an input. So this is how you connect it via Wi-Fi. I'm going to show you another example how to connect it via Bluetooth. And what if you don't have a Wi-Fi? You can also use Bluetooth. Just make sure you use your desktop computer or your laptop to search for your mobile phone Bluetooth. Make sure your Bluetooth is paired. Then go to the app, click on connect, select Bluetooth. As you can see, I already have my phone paired in my computer, which is Galaxy S20 FE 5G. We're going to go back to the app, and now you click on connect after you have seen your mobile phone name there. You click on connect, it's going to connect automatically. Now let's go to the system sound settings to see if our mic is working. As you can see right here, it is receiving an input. It's working over Bluetooth. So you can also use this with USB. On Android, you have to turn on USB debugging mode. You can also use this with Wi-Fi Direct, which is the hotspot method I explained. So that's how to use your phone microphone on your PC. That'll be all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out. Deeper, till you breathe my air.